Three women have been reportedly shot dead in the Syrian city of Baniyas after government forces moved in overnight.